What is up, everybody? Tars22 here. Hope you all are having a fantabulous day today. We're starting a new world. I've tried this world 3 times now, but it won't ever generate what it is supposed to generate. So, I don't know what I'm supposed to do there, where the world won't generate what it's supposed to generate. Anyways, I hope everyone is doing amazingly right now. There's a lot of sugarcane, like, right away in this world. I'm sorry, friends. I'm gonna have to steal a lot of your stuff. Alright. What is up, guys? How are you guys doing today? God damn it. I'm sorry, What's up, Limelight? Thank you for the follow. How the hell can I balance this now? Because it's all falling. Just doing alright today? Honestly, fair. Why are you scared? Fair. There's thunder outside of my, or not thunder, but there's a storm happening outside of my house. So, yeah. What the hell? Oh, sorry, you're suffocating, bro. Alrighty then. So sorry, professional streamer, checking my phone while I was on stream. Ooh, perfect. I'm gonna make a hole. Just so I can get the, wheat faster, you know? Or the hay. There we go. Okay, let's... I don't need the other stuff, the... I don't know what it's called. I can't think of the word cactus. God. Okay. Go steal this sugar cane now. Dude, I am already forking set on pretty much all the paper I need for books and everything. For Rocket's later game, and, books for the enchantment table. I have no idea if this is gonna work. So, to everyone watching on YouTube, sorry if it started off weird. I'm trying the recording settings on Streamlabs for the first time. Not for the first time, but, well, I guess for the first time since it's been updated, so. I don't think I have enough food yet. Okay. Don't you dare get in that bed again. This is my bed. Okay. Go check out the other village, because it loaded the same damn world twice. There's the rest of the sugar cane I needed. I was talking about, whatever the words are. Okay. Let's eat a little bit. And then there's more sugar cane over there that I'm not gonna go and get. I think I have enough as it is. But I'm still gonna collect a little more. Because why not, you know? Blacksmith in this village, which is swag. I think there's two blacksmiths. No, there's not. There's just one. I'll leave that because I already have one. Get out of here. All your wheat and all your bread. Excuse me. He's like, you know what? My job was taken from me. I'm not gonna shut this damn door anymore. God, I have so much frickin' sugar cane now. God, it's cold. Dude's chest as well, I guess. I found another book. That is the last of the village for now. Where the frick? Oh my good God, there's another village over there. Dude, what the frick? Like, why so many villages? Like, right off the bat, there's... Fuck. Gone through two villages already, and here's a third? I mean, I like it. It's a good village. I think I may start trying to set up base here. Okay. Don't know why I placed this shit down. Take the books and the wheat. Put the cactus back, because I do not want the cactus. God, this whole first episode is just gonna be me fucking looting villages. I don't know if that dude's coming back, but... I don't need the seeds. Leaves and wheat, that's not leaves. Of course, there's no frickin' stone right here. How deep down is the stone? Oh, there's some rabbit over there. Like some dead rabbit. Okay. I saw the villager and I thought it was like a loading thing on my screen. I don't know why. Gonna die today? Probably. Most likely. I always die. Should I make it in the mangrove forest? I don't know why every part of me is screaming, yes, I should make my home in the mangrove forest. But first, look at the other side of this mangrove forest over here. Ooh, buddy! That's a drop and a half that I just accidentally fell down because I forgot that my shift is on frickin'... toggle. The hell? hell is this over here? Okay, this is a massive desert that I will have to explore at some other point. But for now, I'm gonna go over here and kind of make my house. Okay. Okay. I'll do it right here. Cool. So, thank you guys for watching. If y'all are watching YouTube, hit the like, hit the subscribe, hit the bell if you have not already. Consider jumping on over to the Tars_22 Twitch channel to see everything happen live as it happens. If y'all are watching on Twitch, consider jumping on over to the Tars22 YouTube page to see everything happen. See all the videos after they've come out. Not everything that I record on Twitch goes up on YouTube. Yeah. Thank you guys again so very much for watching. It means a lot that you guys come out and enjoy these. And yeah, I will see all you beautiful, beautiful, amazing people later. Bye, guys.